Basically, the city of San Diego proved that Joe Zillig committed murder, murdered his own grandson, Thomas.